My name is Victoria Slavikina and this is Basic Kiteboarding Tricks. Today we are going to learn how to do a front roll with a grab. If you feel confident with front roll, then you can add more style by grabbing the board. It is easier to do a front roll with a tail grab. It would even actually help to rotate faster. Start as a normal front roll. Keep kite at 11, steer it back aggressively, steer it back up and start the rotation. On the takeoff, pop and first you have to bend the front leg. Put your head to the front shoulder and look under your back shoulder. This way you initiate the front rotation. Right after takeoff, straighten your front leg and bend your back leg. Release the back hand and grab the board. When you finish rotation, release the grab and bring the back hand to the bar. Move your kite forward and land. Point the nose of the board downwind and bend your knees to absorb the impact. If you can't reach the grab, then focus on bending only one leg. If your rotation stops when you do the grab, then you should do the grab later.